we're starting with a 1 volt peak-to-peak voltage from the function generator, and positive 10 volts from channel B, negative 10 volts from channel A, and on our oscilloscope we can see a peak-to-peak voltage of about 5 volts, and then as we increase the voltage from the function generator, that peak-to-peak voltage increases all the way to, at 2.5, we see a peak-to-peak voltage of about 20 volts.